The couple that runs together stays together. Perhaps that could be the motto for Betsy and Mike Gonnerman of Hanover. Betsy is 69 years old. Mike is 71. They've been running together for more than 3 decades.
Well, I think it would be very hard to have a running spouse if you weren't a runner yourself. And actually, I took it up because he was running. And, you know, I'm as addicted as he is.
Later this month, Mike will run his 11th Boston Marathon and 22nd overall. It will be Betsy's 5th Boston and 8th overall marathon. Sometimes they run the course together, sometimes they separate. But they were glad they stayed together in Boston last year.
We've run 3 or 4 Bostons at the same time, and I think for the 2 we did not run together, and for 2 we did.
Last year, as an example, we were not planning to run together. We said we'll start together, and if one of us feels okay, should go ahead. But then, now in retrospect, we are so glad that we stayed together, because we would have had a very great difficult time finding each other at the end of the race.
Mike and Betsy were at the 25.5-mile mark when the bombings took place. They didn't even realize what had happened until hours later. This year, like so many others, they feel there is some unfinished business.
Initially, we were kind of, you know, upset that we couldn't finish, and then we were kind of relieved that actually we never got there. And I think we really want to put some closure on it this year and really have a good race.
Betsy says this could be her last marathon, although she's been saying that for years. Mike, on the other hand, has no plans to stop. Good luck in Boston to Mike and Betsy Gonnerman, this week's Hometown Heroes.